This is Twilight Wolf, and I'm back with my second episode for my Let's Play on Twilight Princess HD. So let's get this started. So where we left off, we just herded all the goats into the bot. Now, we're in our house, and some little kids need to meet us. Let's talk to them. And of course, they want a slingshot. Now you have to go get tons of rupees. Little kid, give me a pona. Let's go get some rupees and explore Oridon Village. Talk to everyone in the town. Here's the trick to be knocking down that beehive to get up there and get some rupees. Can't go up there now. It'll sting you. Here's something I love about this game. I don't want to talk to you, Z. Thank you. Oh, the cat. We'll get to that cat later. Oh, yeah. Let's hop across. And this is what I love about Twilight Princess. Let's call a hawk. What's that over there? We'll have to check that out later. See, where's that tree? Yeah. There it is. And jump. Yeah. Oh, classic old Zelda game. And that's my dog right there. Knocking on the door. Branch over the yellow rupee. 10. Sweet. Now, walk back. Perfect. Look at the view. See everything, including a monkey. Weird. There's a little trick where you jump off something and hold A and you'll roll. Here's a little side quest to get the fishing pole, which you actually need to do. Oh wait, side quests are not on yet. There you go. This is where the monkey side mission comes in. We're gonna need to get something from that monkey. And why is there grass next to where the monkey is? Looks like we're gonna have to do some hawk-based business here. Clear water, beautiful day, a hawk, and fire. Snatch that cradle. Now the tricky part. Have to jump all the way back without dropping it. Ooh, just like that. Now you just gotta push it aside or just leave the town and restart the mission. My question is, how can Link save all of Hyrule if he can't just save one cradle? I don't know. Signs look so much cooler in this game. Where's that lady who needs a cradle? So slow, right up to your house. Then it will speed it up. Awesome, we got the fishing pole. Sidetracking off the mission of getting the slingshot, but this all leads up to it. So now, let's go fish. Differently located in the last game. Like how it changed it up a bit. Oh, wrong side. You have to go fish on the side with the cat. Don't ask me why. Let's just say something fishy is going to happen. The fish in the water. Let's try to pull it out. Nope. Beautiful water. Now I know how to do it. Why is it so much easier than first Twilight Princess with the regular Wii remote. Oh! That dirty fish! He just stole... No! Why, Cat? Why? Look at that kitty. Look at him go. Stealing my fish. Wow, kitty. Wow. But that's what you have to do. Man, I really hate that fish. I complained it the first time, not playing it the second time. They still have that dirty fish. The dirty cat steal the fish. Fish is dirty. Look at it. Look at that cat. Oh, the cat caught the fish. Seven, I think. Bottom of the screen blocking it out. I need it. It's a green one. There's some pumpkins in here. Yeah, no, four, that way you won't give you anything. Tell you the solution because you're just sad about the cat. Get the cat to eat the fish. Like they already did. Then collect 30 rupees. Go get the slingshot. Really hope you enjoyed it. And the next one should be out pretty soon. Thank you for watching. I'm Twilight Wolf.